A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
Okay, thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Well, that's all we have time for today. Thank you.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, I'm sorry.
Okay, welcome, everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. Yeah. Okay, I think that's everything.
Okay, welcome. Okay, guys.
Thank you all for your patience. We're going to start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we're going to wrap this up.
Thanks, guys. We can get going now, yeah? And that's all we have time for.
Where? Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all we have time for today.
And so the battle commences. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one. We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Oh, what an opportunity. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So back underway, with the lead standing at 2-0. Oh, fancy footwork. Surely. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Wonderful block. Well, no stopping him. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Madsen, Chavez, and he's in, and a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Well, not hard to read that pass. Afif, Ken Sima. Good work from Burnley to win it back. There's a slide rule pass. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Here's Chavez. It's there for him. And he's kept it out. Fully stripped. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Oh, managing to beat him. Real chance. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. So back underway, and there we have it. 6 goals divided evenly. Uriel Antuna.
Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Good use of advantage by the referee. Read it superbly to take back possession. Promising sequence. Is this the moment? In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Now, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Burnley facing Swansea City.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Determined defending.
Well, as you can see, Burnley have enjoyed more of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Could play it in. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respect. Can he finish this? Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Hassan Kamara. And using his body to good effect. Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Watford taking on Birmingham City.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great state.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Thank you.
Thank you.
And the match begins. Can he find the right pass? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Rodriguez, chance to do damage. Getting in there to intercept. And he might be through here. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And cutting in from the flank. Firing it towards goal. And begging to be put away. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Not a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. The cross is on. And he takes it on. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And a goal kick will be next. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Oh, nice ball over the top. Oh, he saved it well. Well, the short corner routine. Really important.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, I'm sorry to...
And now they get the ball rolling. I must say, this looks promising. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Samuel Bastiat. Now, can they create something? Well, they've won the ball back quickly. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. He takes aim. Chance, maybe.
With the owner of the blue card registration,
Scott Twine. And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, he was looking to open up his body, guide into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
Nicely timed tackle. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Oh, a lovely ball, and fine goalkeeping. Bastiat. He's going forward well here. It has to be! Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple. So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Cullen has a go, making sure it didn't get past him. And the emphasis is on creativity. Is this the moment? Just narrowly off target. Max Bird. Barkhausen had a chance to whip it in here. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And in the end, no damage done. Running with the ball confidently. Great opportunity. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And thwarted there, following the cross. Chorlinov. On the ball, Cullen. Charlie Taylor. Well read to ease the pressure. Bastiat. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Saved, but still a chance. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Corey Smith. Being egged on by the crowd. And they know they need to stop him. Targets available. Cross comes in. There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on.
Well, I thought they played well today. They controlled the flow of the game. They created numerous chances and they showed a lot of energy. They'll be fairly happy going into the next round.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks very much. Let's start taking some questions, please. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up. Thank you.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round, and he's in. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
It's a short corner. And he takes on the shot. No way through. The lineup for Manchester United. Harry Maguire plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. And Wout Weghorst is the striker. And he could really get at the opposition. But they took care of the situation defensively. Intelligent threaded pass here. Cullen. United come away with it. Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the... penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Chance to attack using wit. Opportunity it is. The save was a good one. Now, who can he play it to? And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. A move of promise on the flank. Can he get them in front? In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Throw-in coming up for Burnley. Well, the ball lost here. Bensabaini, and it might be a favourable situation this for Manchester United. Cross fired over. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! So underway again following the goal that made things level. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. It's a perfect challenge. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Fernandes. Losing possession. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. And that pass could be troublesome. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Bensabaini. Fred with it.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
High pressing at its best. Weghorst.
Just not looking confident in possession. Marušić. Cullen. And he's in. And a squandered opportunity there. Marušić. Weghorst. Here is Fred. Really getting stuck in. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Blocked it brilliantly. Real chance. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? Weghorst. Running with the ball confidently. Well, from that sort of range, he really should be testing the keeper. No wonder he's frustrated with himself. Cullen. Now with Scott. And he read it well. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. That's useful play. And there goes the whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at Old Trafford. So the ball is rolling again. United might be behind, but still plenty of time for them. What can they do in the second 45? And a chance for him on the flank. It should be! And still a chance. And he clears it out of harm's way. Giving it a try. And that's a straightforward stop. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Well, here's one for you to look forward to. The first leg of the Europa League round of 16 tie on EA TV. It's Manchester United. And it's come off the keeper! And in the end, no damage done. This looks promising out wide. Will he find the net? And not cleared away properly. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Fred. Christian Eriksen now. Bensebaini. And that was a very fine read. And still looking to get the shot off. Superb block. Oh, surely. There's still danger here. Oh, chance taken.
there is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Weghorst. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Here's a change for Manchester United. Charlie Taylor. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Burnley up against Coventry City. Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough.
Well, you certainly can't fault them for effort. They keep applying the pressure, and if they can just nick one, they're right back in this.
That is how to... He's in behind. Oh, a smart stop.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Now, how about the short corner? Shot attempted, but into the keeper's gloves. Bastia. Twine. Perfectly positioned to take it away. 20 minutes to go in this one. Well, it could be on for him here.
There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. And that ball towards the skillful Dane, Christian Eriksen. Bensebaini.
Can he convert?
A routine save. Scott Twine. Charlie Taylor. Could be a chance to break here. And let's give credit to the defending. Oh, he looks threatening. And play halted, free kick given. Well, the referee might have been tempted to reach for his pocket, but wasn't.
Well, it's a foul, but not a bad one. A warning is just about the right decision.
Can he finish? Superb block.
Just 10 minutes to go. They need to get tighter.
It might be. And now he must score. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've...
All right. Hi, everyone. Yeah, we're ready for questions. Okay, guys, we are...
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. That's all. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll take some questions now. Yeah, thank you. That's all we've got time for today.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all we have time for. Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Hey guys, we're out of time. Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with the questions now. Okay, guys, we are out.
And the match begins. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Lewis Travis. Morton. Wonderful chance. Really classy goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. Martin. Brownhill. And space to cross it. Uriel Antuna. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Oh, good save. Playing it short. It should be. Vigorous defending. It did look on for them, but not to be. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Opportunity to take the lead and striking the post. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Martin. Oh, a perfectly timed pass and saved by the keeper. They take it short. A chance to nudge. Great opportunity. Oh, a goal. There it is. And the crowd stunned into silence. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And the whistle. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Gives it a go. Keeper had work to do. Can he put it away? The save was a good one. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And a short corner, let's see. And a fine stop. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Not really the ideal clearance. Good-looking sequence. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Will the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance please remove the car as soon as possible?
Possibilities in the centre.
Oh, a smart stop.
Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Swansea match. Alex Scott has all the details.
It's a goal for Swansea City. It was a volley.
Oh, forgive me, Alex. What an opportunity here. And he's gone and scored to level it again. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Well, apologies to our viewers for having to interrupt Alex just then. To confirm, Swansea did score in that game. And their lead stands at 3-1. A wonderful intervention. Breaking at pace. Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Blackburn Rovers facing Queen's Park Rangers. We're snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, the short corner routine. No-nonsense clearance. 20 minutes remaining. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Right, someone has scored in the Middlesbrough game. Alex Scott is waiting to give us the information.
It's another for Norwich City. They're now behind by one with 73 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. A very timely interception. Well, the Championship is such a competitive division, and this is a game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Burnley taking on Hull City. Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Struggling to keep the ball. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Surely! Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Good-looking ball. Well, still time for them to level it. Not problematic for the keeper. Madsen. This looks promising. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And we're receiving news of a goal in the Bristol City match. Alex, what can you tell us?
It's a goal for Watford. It was a nice 1-2 and then a composed finish as he rounded the goalkeeper. They've pulled one back with 86 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Stoppage in play. Opportunity! Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. A chance maybe from the wide position. Well, possibilities in the centre. Not away completely. Can he finish them off? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
He's going forward well here. Can he finish? The save was a good one. The verdict is offside.